Right, you own camera.
Here we go.
Tell me what you're gonna do when you go to the concert. Tell me what you're gonna do when you go see NSYNC.
Jumping.
They had two girls on TV the other night. They were standing in line, cheerleader outfits on, and he asked them to sing one of the NSYNC's.
Okay.
Yeah.
Was it okay?
I mean, how good could it possibly be?
Bye, bye, bye! Wanna be for you! Just another 20 minute game for two.
You know what you were aggravating? Did you know that?
It's restarted the whole computer, which is I got on.
Because it can only do this like 10 minutes, all right?
Give me a play-by-play.
Why you got my light, man?
Give me room, I'm gonna have. Where you light down? Hey, I can make it sit still. Watch.
Thank you.
people's way. Yeah.
All right, sweetheart, you're in it. We're gonna try this. Now, once again, people, don't get upset because her mom cued the tape right here with a lighter. All right? So, we get it. It's all my fault. Just blame me. That's it. That's all I got to say, man. Break it off, girl.
There's a nice spot right there.
That's okay.
It's gonna be a minute. Let's just start. Is that the right one?
The judging. Again, it is based on audience participation, so if you heard somebody you like tonight, you need to make some noise, okay? Are we cool? First of all, my little gal right here, she's 10 years old, Tara Wolf! Very good. Next, Barbara Harrell. Barbara's got that whole coochie coochie coo thing going. Next up, Katie Lee.
Oh, really?
All right, Jenna gainey. Russell Charles.
And just so y'all know, Russell Charles wrote that song that he did tonight. That was one of his songs right there.
And finally, Carl Mullen. For Tara Wolf. And Jenna gainey.